My name is Nadia Khan, and I work for Gastops as a test engineer. The first thing you can do is accept that imposter syndrome feelings are normal. You have to be gentle with yourself, including the times you make an error. Something I do to reassure myself is track my successes in a document to remind myself how far I've come and see that others can actually benefit from my knowledge and skills.